about importance of discipline and commitment in creating flawless action scenes, and a lot more on the Commuter DVD.
This is our 15th or 16th film together. He's really disciplined.
He'll come in after a hard day's work, 10, 12 hours, and then he'll come in and he's cracking on with us, you know, putting in hard punches. He gave me a few digs.
I wish I had that energy.
Fighting stuff, I love to do. But when there are fight sequences, they have to be rehearsed. If you don't, people get hurt. It's as simple as that. It demands a level of fitness, and so you have to be serious about it. But it's part of the fun. I was setting the alarm clock for 5 a.m. I'd be in the gym before 5:30. We'd rehearse it and rehearse it and rehearse it. We had a good system going, you know? But I have to say, I slept very well at night when I got back to the hotel.